Hello, operators. Whether you be tier one or tier none, you're welcome here. Why are we out here at the Bend Every Range? We are out here with Dan of Tac Hub. 111 degrees out, but you know what? It's worth it. It's not an evolution. It's a revolution. Dan, tell us about yourself, but don't hold the microphone. That's my job.
So my name's Dan Yockey. I'm the inventor and CEO of Tac Hub. I've done a lot of training, and I've never really found anything that somebody that is a recreational shooter up to an operator can use. So this is really for all skill levels, whether you're just a regular consumer or you're a government entity that needs new training.
And you've added some neat ideas behind it, and the one I found fascinating was versus the timer, because I agreed with you, and I'll let you say in your own words about how it's the visual cue to initiate a gunfight.
There's two main bad neural pathways that I wanted to correct. The first one is the shot timer. Basically, you stand there and you wait to hear this audible beep. In a real life situation, if a bad guy goes to shoot somebody, he's not obviously going to announce himself first. If you're waiting for gunshots, you've already missed the visual cue.
That happens in westerns and action movies. Hey, I'm going to shoot you. So tell me more about those neurological pathways.
So the first one is the beeper. The second one is whenever you run certain drills, you're taught to just assume that every steel target's a bad guy. If you get into that situation in real life and you go to draw your weapon, everybody that's there is not a bad guy. So this kind of breaks those two cycles.
Hi, my name is Julian Long. I've got 18 years on Metro SWAT, 25-year career law enforcement. This tool is just absolutely amazing. And in my opinion, through all my experience and training, I think it's going to revolutionize tactical training.
If I were only going to see this and not see anything else about Tac Hub, what would I need to know?
You'd need to know that it's a smart training system. What that means is every time that you run, let's say, a shoot-no-shoot scenario, it's completely randomized. So if you've got six targets out in front of you and you hit the start button, maybe the first one and the fourth one will light up red. You hit start again after that one and maybe there's all of them will be red except one. So every time you run it, it's completely different.
I don't know about anybody else, but my biggest fear is actually shooting one of the light heads. Has that happened yet?
It happens a lot, but they're replaceable. So basically, it's a consumable. You unplug it, plug a new one in, and you're good to go.
And how long is the battery good for?
It's good for about 9 hours of shooting.
And I can operate this from my smartphone?
Yep. So right now, it's on Android. iOS is coming soon.
Android, you heard that right. Suck it, iPhone friends.
It's out for Android right now. You run it off your smartphone. You go in, you can select what caliber you're going to use, what range you're going to be at, and it adjusts the sensors accordingly on the targets.
So I can charge them all through USB port at home?
So it's all charged through USB port. You can use an iPad charger, your cell phone charger, anything that uses a USB mini.
What about those of us who are senior citizens? You think we could actually figure out how to use these?
Literally, whenever you get the system, all you have to do is charge it, download the free app, sync the targets, and there's going to be a tutorial on our website. And you're good to go. You don't need to do anything else.
DM Tac Hub on Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube. That's enemy incoming fire. Or me, and I'll make sure you get hold of it.